What do you think of it?
Wait, this is our reaction to the movie X.
Right.
It just came out on Netflix. The movie came out in 2022. The shit was wild.
Yeah, it had a lot of porno. It was weird. It was different.
A lot of blood.
Nothing like it.
Lots of blood.
Original. Great movie, though. You should go see it if you haven't seen it.
It kind of gave me Pulp Fiction vibes.
There's also a sequel called Pearl.
Prequel.
Yeah, this is stupid.
Pearl. Have you guys seen also, Kid Cudi was in the movie, and I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, Kid Cudi is the black guy. Shout out to Kid Cudi. Kid Cudi is the black guy.
What?
Yeah, that's the guy who sings Day and Night.
That's Kid Cudi?
Day and Night.
What?
I'm the man on the moon.
That, he looks so old.
Are you singing Day and Night again?
Yeah, we know the song. Now Kid Cudi sings Pursuit of Happiness, Day and Night.
Yeah, Kid Cudi's in the movie.
That's crazy. I didn't know that Kid Cudi was in it.
But yeah, the villains in the movie, how would you describe them? The villains, the two main villains.
An old, nasty, horny lady. Who wants to... An old lady.
Horny-ass lady. That's
horny.
And he...
Who wants to fuck her husband, but he can't. Her because he has a heart problem. So the porn stars who are staying on their property, she keeps watching them, and then it's just making her situation worse. And yeah.
And how would you describe the husband?
He's just in it because of his wife. If it wasn't for her, he probably wouldn't even be in that lifestyle.
ASMR ever. If you guys like it, leave a like. And if you guys think we should do more of these movie reaction ASMRs, let us know below. I know I don't usually do this on my channel.
Or if it sucks, that's okay too.
Yeah, give a thumbs down too. It's the life of Derek. See you in the next one.